batteries must be dead. Guess that means I have to get up and go get new ones. Or not.
It was time to put my inventing skills to good use. Of course, lots of really great things have already been invented, like marshmallows and stretchy socks and bags for your bowling balls. But then I had an idea for something that would be really, really great. And here it is, the politophone!
I hate it already. What does it do?
Well, you just talk into this part right here, say anything you'd normally say, and then your voice will come out on the other side. Only they'll be nice words instead of the ones you usually use.
I'll give you nice words.
Mr. Rude!
That's exactly what I'm talking about. You need to learn to be more polite, otherwise your friends are going to stop inviting you to places. It's for your own good.
Fine, Miss Chatterbox, I will use it. Just go. You are giving me a headache.
An hour with my invention and you'll be a changed man.
Hopefully not too changed. I like me just the way I am.
Oh, hey there, Mr. Rude. What else do you have in your lunchbox?
Get your grubby, nosy paws out of there.
Help yourself to anything you wish, Mr. Nosy.
Don't mind if we do.
That was scrumptious, Mr. Rude. We'll have to do it again sometime.
Hiya, Mr. Rude. Don't mind me. I'm just looking for a turkey sandwich. I left here last week.
Would you mind keeping your filthy junk to yourself?
May I help you find something, Mr. Messy?
That'd be great. Here, hold this. Found it. See you later, Mr. Root.
So, how's my invention working out?
I have never hated anything so much in my life.
Thank you for allowing me to use this marvelous invention. It has changed my life.
What did I tell you? You're a real gentleman now. Well, I guess you won't be needing this anymore. Don't thank me. Consider it my good deed of the day.
I thought she would never leave.
And we're back. Mr. Scatterbrain was just showing us his latest invention, the Remember Box.
I was? Well, where is it?
It's on your lap. At least I think that's it, or else I'm on the wrong show.
No, you're right, Miss Sunshine. So, Mr. Scatterbrain, tell us about this wonderful box.
Well, you see, I forget stuff. So, I invented this box to help me remember everything I'm going to forget later. I'll show you. This bunny rabbit is to remind me to buy carrots.
For the rabbit?
No, for carrot sandwiches. And this little guy
is to remind you to buy bananas.
No! To remind me to bring this pygmy goat back to the zoo.
Do you have anything else in there?
Oh, just this crocodile. Oh, look! Carrots! I must have remembered to get them after all.
Do you have crocodile repellent in there?
No, just the goat. They're not very friendly, you know.
Well, that's all the time we have for Invention Day. We'll see you again on
Good Morning, Dillydale!
With so many marvelous inventions, it's amazing to think there's anything left to invent. Why, household appliances alone make the lives of everyone easier. There's always a new invention right behind the last one, for those daring enough to use it.
think somebody needs a tickle.